the age of 76. We extend our sincere condolences to his family and many friends in the game at this sad time. Please now join us in a minute's applause to pay tribute to our former captain and World Cup winner. The applause will commence on the referee's whistle.